spirit of Halloween by playing some spooktacular video games. Let's see what we can scare up. Ah, yes, the Addams Family.
Originally a black and white horror-based sitcom from the 60s, the show was loved for its zany cast of characters: Gomez, Morticia, Wednesday, Pugsley, Uncle Fester, Lurch, Cousin It, and Thing. Of course, like all good things, it had to be remade, and remade it was, in a time long ago. A time full of slap bracelets and Pog collections. I'm referring to, of course, the 90s. Yes, the Addams Family made a comeback, and the movie was well received enough that a sequel was made. That which led to a video game adaption.
Let's eat out some Halloween candy and pop this bitch in.
What's that, buddy?
You want me?
Now that's what I'm fucking talking about. Oh, fuck. I'm scared already. This is exactly what I need to get me in the mood for Halloween. Ooh, you gotta love that theme.
Creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together spooky, the Addams Family.
So you press start and you begin the game as Gomez. I kinda wish there was a character select. It would've been cool if they did what Mario 2 went for. Maybe each character had their own special ability. Well, sadly, this game is another side-scrolling platformer where I find myself jumping on ghouls, walking trees, and ghosts. Not very creative so far. Right away, I noticed that all Gomez can do is jump. I know this is a Sega, but come on, you got two other buttons. Fuck, this is an Atari. There are these hint boxes, but if you press any button, the text goes away instantly. What did it say? If you fuck up, it's never coming back, no matter how many times you hit it. Another problem with this game is you only get two hits and you're dead. That's it. So unless you master these shitty controls, you're gonna die, and die a lot. It's only at the continue screen you discover that you're trying to rescue your family. Doesn't say from what, but okay. Well, at least I get a second chance to read this hint box. Where there's a wall, there's a way. That explains everything. So I'm running around collecting balls and Nike sneakers, which make you run faster. Unfortunately, that's the last thing you want to do in this game because you're bound to get hit. The shoes are so useless due to the level design. You're always stopped by a wall in your way or an enemy. This isn't Sonic the Hedgehog. Wait, is that Audrey too? Ah, fuck. Dead again. At least this game has the courtesy to start you off where you died. Finally, I make it out of this underground bullshit, but I get ass raped by a fucking tree. Decrophilia. I quickly realize I'm back to where I started. What the fuck was the point of that? Oh cool, hangman's post. Now that's spooky. Huh, what's that hovering around up there? What the fuck? Oh, well this is kinda cool. Yeah, look at me. Fucking flying around. Ain't I so cool? Cool kid in the school. No, I'm not cool. I look like a fucking asshole flopping in the wind. Yeah, I have no clue where to go. Hey, I can go in these chimneys and collect dollar signs. A tease. That's all this game is. I think I found a way to go and I find myself at a dead end. Ah, fuck. And good luck getting the fuck out of here. You just bounce forever hoping to get lucky. Shit. Fuck. Oh, come the fuck on. Jump, motherfucker. Jump.
Oh, what the fuck? Get up there. Fuck.
Oh, this is ridiculous. Oh my fucking god. Get out of here. Ah. Blech. 20 minutes later, I finally make it out! So I go back to where I started, and you can just go in the main fucking door. I've been running around for 20 minutes, and you can just walk in the front door. Oh, this is kind of creepy. An old spooky tree. Ooh. Inside is more of the same. Blindly running around, jumping on shit, hoping you find an exit. After 10 minutes of that bullshit, I finally make my way to a cemetery full of werewolves and Venus flytraps. This game is getting really bizarre. Now I'm killing jesters and snake charmers? How are these characters even horror-related? Did I mention this game is fucking harder than Ron Jeremy? These controls are so clunky, you're bound to just keep running into enemies. Fuck. Well, that's game over.
Well, this is normally where I end things, but let's be fair and see what's behind some of those other doors.
Wow, I wasn't expecting spinning teacups, evil bakers, or pissed off teacups. Aw, man. Oh, hey, every game has a fishbowl with walking legs. What the fuck? This is blowing my mind. Okay, one more door. Holy shit, is that a monkey riding a unicycle? What does any of this have to do with the Addams Family?
Well, that's all the further I want to play. Not a horrible game, but I'm never going to play it again. Fucking walked around for 45 minutes and never beat a single level. Well, anyway, happy Halloween. Okay, every Halloween you gotta come after me. This is getting old. Let's just get this over with.
Just stand there, lurch.